Good morning students, class 5. I am Bijay Kumar Jha. Today I am going to teach you English literature lesson 3. This is poem. Name of the poem is Notebook. And this is its part 3. This time I am going to explain its question answer. I hope you all are well and ready with your pen and notebook to write down these important things to understand the poem well. Just take care here. Question number A. You have to tick Y for the yes. This statement that is correct. For that you have to write Y in front of it and N for no. Means which statement is incorrect. For that sentence you have to write N, and as here it is, the speaker is using a new pencil to write in his notebook. This is correct question, correct statement, as you have read in the poem that the poet himself tells here that my pencil has been bitten. Question number 2. He has written his notes in beautiful writing. This statement is also correct. That's why I write down yes, why here? Because the poet tells I write neatly every morning. That's why this is correct. Next question it is, he jots down his notes quickly. This is also correct. Write down yes in front of it. He has thought deeply about everything before jotting them down in his notebook. As you know, poet wonders everything, whatever he sees. That's why this one is also correct. That's why write down here yes. Question number 5. He has a nagging doubt about the use of molasses. This one is also correct. And last question here it is. He knows why the stomach churns. No, this one is not correct. He does not know why the stomach churns. That's why this statement is incorrect. Write down N for this. Now, take care question number B. You have to answer these questions. Here it is. What does the speaker do every morning? Question number 1 it is. Here, you have to write answer of such question. The speaker writes down his wonders neatly every morning. Means this is the work of the speaker. Every day the speaker writes down whatever he wonders neatly in his notebook. Now, question number 2. Which line in the poem tells us that the speaker uses an old notebook? Here, write down the answer. The line in the poem that tells us that the speaker uses an old notebook is, my notebook is already, my pencil has been bitten. This line tells us that the speaker uses an old notebook. Now, take care my dear students. Question number 3 here it is. Describe the speaker's handwriting. How the speaker writes. How looks his handwriting. About that you have to tell. Write down here it is your answer. The speaker's handwriting is beautiful. As he himself tells in the poem that I write my questions down neatly every morning. Means he writes neatly. Neatly means beautiful. That's why in writing of a speaker is beautiful. Now question number 4. What does the speaker wonders about locusts? Take care, my dear students. The speaker wonders about locusts that why they are so attractive. Means in view of speaker, locusts looks attractive. But what is in it that makes it so attractive? That's why he wonders. Next question it is, why do you think the speaker's elder brother yawns? Write down here, the speaker's elder brother yawns because he feels bored to answer such questions of the speaker. Whatever the speaker asks to his elder brother, such questions makes him bored. That's why he feels yawning at that time. Now, last question. What puzzles the speaker about curry leaves? Write down here. Where is the curry in curry leaves? This puzzles the speakers about curry leaves. My dear students, in this way, question answer, you will make it fair also and remember also. Thank you.